हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग क्लासेस प्रोवाइडेड बाय सेंट माइकल्स एकेडमी। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच क्लास फिफ्थ साइंस। टुडे विल लर्न चैप्टर 5 क्वेश्चन नंबर सी, राइट शॉर्ट आंसर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाई आर फ्लावर्स कलरफुल एंड और फ्रैग्रेंट। आंसर इज Flowers are colorful and fragrant because they attract bees and insects that act as pollinators. Question number 2. What are the four parts of a flower? Answer is, the four parts of a flower are sepals, petals, stamen and pistil. Question number 3. Which are the male parts of a flower? Answer is, stamens are the male parts of a flower. Question number 4. What is the difference between a unisexual and bisexual flower? Answer is, flowers which have either male parts or a female parts are called unisexual, whereas flowers having both male and female parts are called bisexual. Question number 5. What are pollinators? Name 2. Answer is, an animal that transfers pollen from the anthers of a flower to the stigma of a flower is called pollinator. Example, bees, butterflies. Okay children, your homework is question number C, learn and write, write in classwork and homework copy. In next video, we will discuss question number D, explain briefly. Thank you.